Have you ever been curious about how to multiply a whole number by a fraction? Well, by the end of this video, that's what you're gonna learn how to do. Let's get into it.
Doodly doodle, doodly doodle, doodly doodles and digits. Area, symmetry, fractions too. It's all here for you.
All right, when do we actually need to multiply a whole number by a fraction? When do we use it in real life?
There are multiple ways you're gonna multiply a whole number by a fraction in real life. One of my favorite ways is actually cooking. So for example, if you need to double or triple a recipe, you're going to have to multiply those fractions of different measurements by whole numbers. Another real life example might be when you're sharing. So let's say you cut a piece of pizza into 16ths and each person has 3 pieces. When you multiply a fraction by a whole number, you'll be seeing how much each person gets of the pizza. As you can see, there are multiple ways that you're gonna use this in real life situations.
All right, so I'm gonna actually show you how to multiply a fraction by a whole number, and I want you to see what's going on. Let's look at this problem right here. I'm gonna solve it. All right, what do you notice? What am I multiplying and what's staying the same? What's going on with the models? All right, you might have noticed when we multiply a fraction by a whole number, we're gonna actually multiply the numerator and keep the denominator the same. Why? Well, because when we look at fractions, remember, the numerator tells us how many pieces we have, and the denominator actually tells us how big the piece is. We're not changing the size of the piece, we're just changing how many pieces we have. When you're multiplying fractions by a whole number, it's similar to multiplying whole numbers. You could think about it as repeated addition.
All right, let's see if we can solve this one with repeated addition. 4 times 1/8.
So we're gonna add 1/8 4 times. 1/8 plus 1/8 plus 1/8 plus 1/8 equals 4/8. The denominator doesn't change. All right, let's try a few more.
2 times 2/6. We're gonna first draw the model. 2 times 2/6 is 4/6. 4 times 1/4. Four times 1/4 is 4/4, or 1 whole.
Models are a great way to show your thinking and also to show your work to go back and make sure that you didn't make any mistakes. All right, I hope you learned how to multiply a fraction by a whole number. If you need review videos on other things like fractions, mixed numbers, area, perimeter, make sure you check out our other videos on this channel.